Hello again, everyone. Kevin and Naruto here. It's been quite a while, and I'm here to bring you some more gameplay of Resident Evil Remastered. Alright, and I find myself a fuel canteen on the start. And here's some instructions for the disposal of dead bodies, which I probably know already. Incineration and destruction of the head, obviously. And I got some more ammo. Goody. Should probably like save those for later and just keep 15 clips for ammo. I mean, like, yeah. And just keep these in there. Gonna need that. Alright. What the hell? Oh, that's right, I didn't kill this thing. Is it dead? Okay, good. Gotta make sure for good. There. That way he doesn't come back with Crimson Head. Oh, that's right. I'll come back for that. I can't grab the armor key just yet because there's a death trap there. Of course. I should probably use my kerosene wisely. Okay. Should I? Nah, probably. I'll save that one for later. I'll use this one on the other door. Oh, God. I'm just trying to save my ammo for like certain fights, so that's why I'm using a knife for the most. Wait a minute, why am I in here? Bingo. Well, I might need that for later. Okay. Don't need that. Maybe just this one zombie for now. That's right, stay dead. And I unlocked it. Okay, I know where to go now. I don't like how some of these doors open slowly compared to others. Better be careful how much I use that door. Go me. Whoa. Get the hell off me. Oh boy, I'm in trouble. Am I gonna need for this one? Because in the original, I only needed like four emblems, which were scattered across the mansion. Now this place, I remember. Oh, hey, there's a dagger. Gonna need that for later. Oh, I guess I can't drop them like in Resident Evil Zero.